All right, so while I sit here and wait on my client to get this stuff together, I'm going to do a little quick review on the Ion cassette adapter, Bluetooth cassette adapter that I've got from Amazon. Bought it for $17, and overall I'm satisfied with it. I mean, it gets the job done. It's pretty simple to work with. Once you unplug it, in order to sync it, you turn it on here, and it will behoove you to turn it back off once you're done, because once you put the cassette into the cassette player, it turns itself back on. I'm guessing when the gears turn, it turns itself back on. It has a feature to sync with your phone too, but you have to take this little doohickey out and have it sticking outside your cassette player some kind of way. And with the design of our radios, it's not really possible. But if this is something that you want to stick with, I mean, you can modify your trim ring and just like put a little slot right there and make it work. I don't know how the quality is. I'm not doing that, because this is just a temporary fix for me to have Bluetooth. Again, it's pretty simple to work with. It is a cassette, so anybody that is old enough or is old school enough to remember the hiss that you would get from cassettes, you got to deal with that here too. I tried one of the old school methods of putting a piece of scotch tape on the head. Of course, you can't do it on the head of the cassette player because it's inside there. So I put a little strip on here, and it did kill the hiss. However, you lose a lot of the volume, so your sound is literally just lower because of the tape being on the head of the cassette. So let me put it in and see if I can give you a sample of that hiss. I can't give you a sample of sound because my phone won't allow me to play music and record at the same time, but this will give you a little sample. I'm pretty sure you can hear that. Now, when you have the music playing, you can't hear it. The music is loud enough to kill the hiss and the whine and everything. And as you can hear, it's controlled, the volume on the radio. So if it's turned down, you know, it's not as bad. But if you tend to ride in silence like I do sometimes, that shit will annoy the hell out of you. I typically just turn it off, or I just take it out and let it sit on the charger like I'm doing right now. I've been riding in silence for like the past 30 minutes, just riding and thinking. Anyway, that's my review. If you like one, go on to Amazon and find you one. $17. Peace out.